claimed the essence of virtue to be self-control or disciplining the mind. Diogenes was often seen strolling about with a lamp in broad daylight. And when asked what it was for, he would reply, "I am looking for an honest man."